Ahmadu Sherrif was never national chairman of PDP. He was appointed as acting national chairman, and he was appointed to act in that capacity for 3 months. At the expiration of 3 months, he was asked to go. So, coming up now to refer to himself as a factional chairman is laughable. Ahmadu Sherrif and his position as a former acting national chairman is a closed chapter in our history as a political party. He has no business whatsoever about the nomination of a candidate in PDP in Edo State. For us in Edo State, we are at peace with ourselves. We are satisfied with the processes that we are put in place by the caretaker committee chairman of the party, Senator McAfee. But for our supporters in Edo State, my message is that they should ignore the present distraction from Ahmadu Sherrif, sponsored. Let me assure them, we have put plans in place to ensure victory for PDP in Edo State governorship election. The message we are sending to the electorate is that Edo State is not for sale. If there is a businessman anywhere, either in Kano or Lagos, who wants to install a governor here, let him go to his own state first and install a governor in his own state.